A fight between two men took a deadly turn yesterday afternoon, and now a killer is on the loose. Albuquerque police say the fight happened at the Eagle Nest Apartments on Vail near Gibson and Girard. One man was shot in the chest and was killed. Police have not identified the victim or a suspect, and they have not said what the fight was all about.